Hello everyone, this is ThievPixel71, welcome you guys to my next video of Sly Cooper and Thievius Raccoonus. The last time I played it has been quite a while. Well, as you can see, I accidentally forgot to turn on the mic last time, and then the other attempts I tried to, I did on Windows 10, and Windows 10 on the recording program I'm using is not the greatest. No, it kept on glitching. Anything that is recorded, as I see that the spray right is recording, after capture, like if the code was inverse, it would capture that. And if it's glitched out, then it'll glitch out. Well, enough of that. About that, we're back to Sly Cooper, and before I start this, let's see what Murray's doing. Of course.
Now let's jump right into it.
The road trip gave me the time I needed to study up on Sir Raleigh the Frog. As a young man, this hot-tempered frog grew bored of his life of luxury and privilege. On a whim, he tried his hand at a bit of piracy and found it to his liking. Raleigh, who quickly became addicted to crime, was brought into the Fiendish Five as chief machinist, where his evil tinkering genius rose to new heights. The last reported sighting of this mad machinist was off the soggy coast of the Isle of Wrath, a small island uncomfortably situated in the middle of a perilous Welsh Triangle.
Hey Sly, I just spotted something that's going to complicate the mission. See that nasty looking gate? It blocks the only road leading into Raleigh's hideout.
No problem. I'll just use my climb.
Okay, but remember, you can only climb on certain objects, like pipes and ropes.
Yeah, sure. Like that ladder there?
That is correct. But do not forget, Sly. You have to get close.
Then hit the circle button to grab it. Yeah. Relax, Bentley. I live for this stuff.
Yeah, and that's what worries me.
Okay, for this playthrough, I'm going to collect all the bottles and all of them. And not do the master speed run, because...
Now this is very interesting. The message you just found appears to be some sort of clue. I'll decipher here in the van.
In the meantime, see if you can... So, that was a bad start to my video. Anyways, I was saying before, I'm glad I bought it and I won't do the master speed run, because I tried doing it out on my old YouTube channel to get the true ending, but that did not work out as I thought it would be, so anyways, let's collect all the boxes in this world. If you can kill by the coin, each coin design is very different. Like very different around this. Jump. Couldn't die two times. It's not going out well as I figured. Fine. Trust me, I played this game before. And I don't normally die that quickly.
Hold on, Sly! See those searchlights? One careless step, and you'll be subjected to acute combustion.
You done whining? Let's go.
I'm just trying to keep you alive, partner. Fortunately for you, I launched these signal repeaters throughout Raleigh's fortress. Get close to one, and I can checkpoint your progress.
Nice.
Okay, this one's best way. Okay, go. And now we have our first enemy. Also, no, I'm gonna call the Ninja Walrus in a black jacket. Not good for ninja stores, eh? I'm not that funny.
According to my amphibio positioning system, that big blimp is where Raleigh is hiding out.
You know, that blimp looks more like a machine than a hideout.
You're right, Sly. That is a storm machine. It's the reason why it never stops raining around here.
That explains all the wrecked ships.
But why would Raleigh want bad weather at his own hideout 24/7?
Beats me. The rain or shine, I'm gonna steal my family's book back. And if Raleigh gets in my way,
alright.
It's all.
And you wanna see something cool? I really don't like these. So, I can just kill one and they'll give me a coin. And let's get up. That gave me 3. And I got the Pyro Walrus. And also, if anyone play any other Sly Cooper game, I'd have to let you know. Have you ever played Crash Bandicoot? Like the first, like any of his games? But this is a one hit game. Meaning, if you hit the hit once, you die.
Nice job so far, Sly. To get over the next gate, you'll need to grab onto this hook using your cane. Just jump and hit the circle button.
Got it.
Basically, what he's trying to tell you is you need to jump, hit the circle button a million times in this game. Trust me, if this fat button breaks you, you won't be able to play this game. I can tell you that. Pretty useful.
Give you an extra high jump flip.
Well, it's too late.
That blimp looks like the most secured location on this boat. If Raleigh's really as smart as his police file suggests, then that's where I'll find him.
Wonderful idea, but your plan is flawed.
Why?
Because it's impossible to get near him. To access Raleigh's blimp, you would have to sneak through that high-voltage power tube. To do that without getting electrocuted, you'd have to destroy that power generator. And to do that, you'd need two more of Raleigh's treasure keys, which are heavily guarded.
Interesting. So when are you gonna get to the impossible part?
Fine! But I warned you. I've marked the areas you need to hit with holographic markers. Follow them to your objectives.
Thanks.
Don't mention it.
All right.
It's your funeral.
Now we just grab this cane and... I got a lucky hoax.
Wow, you found a lucky charm. That'll protect you when you take any damage.
That's why you can only carry two at a time. Okay, you wanna know what that voice was? That is the boss of this world. You know, the frog. Now we're going to our first real mission. Into the machine.
Better close those furnace doors! Jump and press the square button!
Well, see,
that'll slam them shut!
Attack. So I made a mistake. If you don't have the...
Eureka! We're in the engine room! My analysis tells me that if you trace the spinning crankshaft all the way back to its source, you'll find Raleigh's treasure key and sabotage his machine while you're at it.
I made a mistake. You need the square and circle button. We all to play this game.
Remember, Sly, hold down the circle button near the blue stealth auras to perform super sneaky thief moves.
Let me get a little bit closer. Fine. That's 4, 5, bam. Nope. It is. Bam. 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 And that creepy fluid hand is just a light bulb. That makes 14. Okay. Yeah. I swear, I've never died that much in this game. Even in my old YouTube channel, like, never, ever died that much. Like, I've just finished playing a Dragon Ball Battle Z, and believe me, I'm kind of pooped out. Maybe that's the reason why. Maybe. Just maybe. Playing Dragon Ball Battle Z just made me a little bit tired.
Actually, no, never mind.
I need to make sure I don't break this. Yeah. Okay, be careful. Fourteen. 15. 16. Yes, I can. Go back, break this. And before that, we got another life up. A level up. 2, 3. Like up here, we can get a lucky horseshoe. Not that cunning. Alright.
Wrong
Those rats got pegged.
Raleigh appears to have booby-trapped this entire place.
I'm gonna enjoy this.
Don't you get it, Sly? If you step on that rug, forget about becoming a master thief. You'll be a master dartboard.
Wait a second. What if I jumped into that barrel for protection?
I don't know. It looks pretty risky and very unsanitary.
Only one way to find out.
Yeah. Yes, everyone, this is the surprise. Destroy this, destroy that. Grab all the control coins up. And get back to the barrel. Grab her here. And go here.
So far, so good. I bet if you stayed still inside the barrel, the guard won't be able to see you. Even
let's
if he shines his flashlight on you.
Oh, I moved. My bad. My bad, it wasn't that they saw me just accidentally my maybe. Anyway, let's go up here and go. Okay, we got 15, 16. Just go back to oh, that makes 5 lives. Yeah, just 15 over here. Wait, there's any bottles up here? Oh wait, I can use this. That's technically a secret way to get to that, but that would take too much time. On here, get 2 more bottles. This
a straight edge and compass, the answer was simple. Dial in 242.
42.
Outstanding! Another page from the Thievius Raccoonus. This one features Dev Cooperinda's slow-motion jumps. He used this to get by all kinds of airborne threats. Hit the triangle button while in the air to slow down time.
Alright, that's another one. Bites the ducks. Now, here's an example. You can see here. That makes four. Normally we have enough to kill there, but they go to the second section of this world, but there's one more key.
Sly, see that machine wheel? If my knowledge of mechanical engineering serves me right, applying significant rotational torque to achieve maximum velocity will yield a positive result.
You mean something good might happen if I can get the wheel to spin faster?
Yeah,
isn't that what I just said?
We're not all smart like you. Anyway, do this, do that. And this one is called The Fire Down Below. Yep.
Temperature's reading way off the charts in here. This must be the power source for the storm machine.
Okay, do my way. Keep running and then jump on the hook. And just fly this, jump off. Do this. Let go, flappable. I keep on getting that to wall. But do this. Kinda make me feel sorry about all the more the idea of whack-a-mole. I can get that last. So I have to go back. Oh, y'all been wondering why am I still being here or Andrew's daughter being here? I did it a lot, and you couldn't tell. The second to last mission was very, very hard. So I kinda had to edit a few parts because I kinda got it. Yes.
not long, but alright, we roll. That makes the last part. Alright.
Press the circle to enter the vault code. I'm unbeatable! No code can stand before me! It's got to be 579!
79.
Chris Cooper's dive collection technique. This move is an extension of the dive move you already know. Just jump and hit the triangle button near breakable objects for some fast breaking, fast collecting action.
All right, let's go right here. Oh. This is bad. Wait, let me just check. Oh, yeah, I will. I wonder. Yep, yeah, you can wait longer for it to charge up if you roll, so that's it. Like this, climb like so, then on this, and that, here, jump here, and bang, 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 bang. And now, you got to roll like so. Get the key. Oh, wait, I still have to apologize that I haven't been editing in my videos. It just... well, I don't have an excuse subject. But this summer break. Duh. But I promise, after this video, I will try to edit all my videos as soon as possible. And I will break this. Now go over to here and let's see the second section.
Astonishing! All my calculations led me to believe you had failed to knock out that generator.
Never was good at math.
Well, here's a real test for you. I found a way out to Raleigh's hideout, but unfortunately, it is doomed to failure.
You're not gonna tell me I have to shoot myself out of that cannon.
I'm afraid that's the only way.
Now you're talking.
You're really scaring me, man. Anyway, to get inside that thing, you had to steal all 7 of Raleigh's treasure keys.
So what are we waiting for? You show me those hollow what's-its?
You mean my holographic markers?
Yeah, yeah. And I'll swipe whatever it takes to get shot out of that cannon and steal back my family's Thievius Raccoonus.
That is another section, but we're not going there. We're going to the last and final clue mission for this level. For this world. I don't know what to call it. Anyways, let me get through this last fight. And the gun holds great.
Ahoy, Dog Hat!
I don't even know. Who's a big deal? Okay. The only thing anyone know me is basically me. I'm a huge deal. Grab onto this too. Alright. Now go over here. Grab the bottle.
Nope. Alright.
No. 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 No, no, no. 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 No.
Better luck next time.
The damn window. The height of the stone.
How delightful. How delightful.
We have a guest. The only thing is.
I hate unexpected guests.
Listen, Raleigh, wipe up my family and steal what's mine. You better expect company.
Oh, I'm ever so sorry. How sloppy of me not to finish the job. Obviously, we should have snuffed you out as well. So, without further ado, let me make amends by exploding to gargantuan size and squashing you like the insignificant bug that you are.
Bring it on.
One, two, three, four, five. Snap. One, two, three. Well, basically for this boss, you didn't need to wait until you hop. Five times, and then you'll be defeated. One, two, three, four, five. And I'm way too long. One, two, three, four, five. Now for this last one, that's gonna be a little bit hard. One, two, three, four, five, six.
Blast it all! You beaten me!
Well, gloat on your
what, Sly Cooper? You're no match for Mugshot, my villainous cohort in Utah.
You see.
Mesa City is so well guarded, a snake couldn't slither in without setting off alarms.
Raleigh section of the Thievius Raccoonus held detailed instructions on how to perform my ancestor Ryoichi Cooper's ninja spire jump, a technique he developed while sneaking into the thickly fortified castles of feudal Japan. Finding a way off Raleigh's boat got a little tricky with the untimely arrival of Inspector Fox, who, failing to find me, busted Raleigh and his crew. With the storm machine out of commission, boats found their way back onto the ocean, and the mystery of the Welsh Triangle faded from memory. My gang and I loafed around England for a while, enjoying the pleasant weather, and then headed back home, excited for our next heist.
I took the liberty of pinning your mission map up on the wall. You can use it to warp directly to any levels you've already visited.